window cleaned.
Jeffrey Larkin makes the first free throw. And it's 50-30. It's 51-30. He knocks down both. 21-point lead. Lampoon, of course, staying in that full court press. Fires up a three, airball. Not something Florida does much, Marty. They came in just with 10 made three-pointers in six games. Not something that they shoot much of. They just had one made three-pointers. Coming straight to three, second, and will be fouled by Joe Boyer on the baseline. All 4 points in the quarter. Josh Lemon, who has the ball thrown right at him, gets the Vogel ball back to speed, and the Lampoon, trying to one lab in half. It's not quite where. On the court for Lampoon, number 20, Ryan Leahy.
Number 11, Jeffrey Larkin. Number 25, Tyler Vogelpohl. Number 33, Connor Speed. And number 12, Chris Rodriguez.
On the new race, there's another floater curl. I think really taking a toll on Spurs.
Check it out.
Watching Lancers open up a comfortable 21-point advantage here in this third quarter. Very noticeably left.
We know them so well, and there's that back Tyler Vogelpohl. It is 53-30. Cummings is up, and he is down.
Thank you.
55-33. The Lancers by 22. Lemons closely guarded by Dexter Bedgood. Gets over the speed for three. Count it!
Game coming up on Tuesday, January 10th, a